I personally, listen, I personally think I'll be good on Big Brother or Love Island.
Why would you go on Love Island?
What do you mean, why would I go on there?
You go on there to find a girlfriend, absolutely.
Yeah. Go on there to find a side piece or something.
A side piece?
Yeah, find me a buff thing, innit? Find me some ting-a-ling-a-ling, get the ping-a-ling-a-ling.
I don't think your son would be too happy.
Yeah, so she can play with the ding-a-ling-a-ling. No. Have you heard that shabarangs thing? So you saying about the Love Island days?
Just don't talk to me because
I'm Hey, yo, come. Okay, so why not the Big Brother? Why can't I not go on Big Brother?
Because you don't end up doing something that pisses me off, and then I just be cross at you, and I
couldn't
do anything about it.
Why? Because you be looking at my beautiful face every day on TV.
I probably won't watch it.
You don't watch it? Well, you don't really want me to go on it because, you know, obviously a fiery looking young black man, handsome, 7'8",
no.
You know what I'm saying?
That's not
sharp, dark,
no.
You know?